weather. It looks like a good day for walking woods on a road less traveled. There could be a touch of frost.
Although she has a bad cough, it is the silence that frightens me so in the evenings and at night. I can't tell you how oppressive it is never to be able to go outdoors. I'm afraid that we shall be discovered and shot. We have to whisper and tread lightly.
Lay low, lay low.
hopes rise with roots, only to be crushed by grim reality. It's a wonder I haven't abandoned all my ideals. They seem so absurd and impractical. Yet I cling to them because I still believe, in spite of everything, that people are truly good at heart.
I don't want to live in vain, like most people. I want to be useful or bring enjoyment to all people, even those I've never met. I want to go on living even after my death.
What? Who are you? Who wrote that?
You did. Now that I think about it, that was a couple years from now. Anyway, besides the point, I'm Glinda, the Good Witch. I'm from your imagination.
Imagination Radio!
Join us next week for another inspiring episode of The Diary of Anne Frank. Now, from the Imagination Station, the land of Oz, and well, you aren't in Kansas anymore, it's time for the Wizard of Oz Hour, introducing our very own Dorothy. But first, the weather.
It looks like an 80% chance of unicorns and rainbows, with a slight chance of a tornado.
Everyone to the shelter! Imagination Radio, where the cool cats are. You're listening to Imagination Radio, and so is your cat. So here's a word from Meow Cat Mix.
Meow, 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 meow.
Feed your cat meow cat food. It's a cat's meow.
Hi, I'm Pandora. It's now time for It's All Greek to Me, the Greek Mythology Radio Hour.
Now get out of her way, because here comes Medea, and she's mad, bad, and dangerous to know.
Come on, Cupid. Just wait till I get my hands on that darn Jason. And would you stop poking me with that daggum arrow?
Sorry, what are you going to do to Jason?
Nothing much.
Thank you.
time for the Celtic Music Hour. From the bonny hills of the Scottish Highlands and the Isles of Skye comes a lass.
Thank you. Now, back to Oz, because you're listening to Imagination Radio.
Every riddle for every
We really need to get better help here. I'm sorry. What do we pay these people for?
And that concludes the Wizard of Oz Theater for this week. Now a word from our sponsors.
$40,000! We'll just give it to you for no good reason! We have a brain disorder! Late at night, we see these giant grubs with faces like Taylor Swift, and we hear voices saying,
Bill Doberman, him good, him strong, your father, him.
Hi, I'm Nate Clark, from Philadelphia. Now, it's time for American Bandstand.
Our sound has been having a bit of problems.
Yeah.
Again, what do we pay these people for?
Check out, please.
mind what you've learned about Greek mythology, because I go fast. I was looking in the labyrinth late one night, the Atlas on my left, Icarus on my right, when a monster came dancing up like a rock star. The Atlas said, it's the Minotaur. Underworld smash.
He did the mash.
It's caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
It's the monster mash. The harpies came next. Medusa was there with a brand new perm and snakes in her hair. Perseus with his shield and a hero balloon. When the Cyclops said, I got my eye on you.
He did the mash.
He did the monster.
Thank you.
Produced, along with 300 sets of lyrics.
In 2004, Peru declared this song to be part of their national cultural heritage. This song is also considered to be Peru's second national anthem.
And if you're as old as Mr. Freddie, you might remember this song from the 1970s album by Simon and Garfunkel, Bridge Over Troubled Water.
Yeah. The end.
Have you won?
Okay.